I'm Reza Moini. I'm pursuing my PhD in civil engineering at Purdue University.
I'm Ian Hamilton. I'm developing technology that makes batteries out of nuclear waste.
My name is Jaithi Sarkar, and I'm a systems biologist.
My name is Scott Tingle. I'm an astronaut.
Dr. Michelle Yachmaneff. I'm the first Alaskan native to ever receive a doctorate degree in engineering education.
I was so blown away that like an institution like Purdue, which is so highly decorated and ranked within the U.S., would want somebody like me going there. I mean, I was just blown away.
It was an eye-opening experience when I got there. The facilities they had were out of this world. Just the whole campus and the vibe you got, it was something I never experienced before. Kind of transformed the way I looked at engineering.
I came in knowing I wanted to do something that I could tell people about and they would understand immediately, and they could even visualize it becoming something that could really help people in the future.
I always considered it a privilege, and I still talk about that today, that a select few people get the opportunity to go in there to make something that never existed before a reality.
The nice thing about this project is that I'm building an instrument that has so many more applications than just food safety and food analysis, but also it could be used for looking at pollution in water samples, looking at pollution in air.
It's always really nice to be able to take theory that you've learned in your education and see real world application for it.
The way I like to think of it is we help take new ideas and make them big and accessible and turn them into things that people can use.
I took that work that I'd done, applied it immediately to noise and vibration work at Ford Motor Company.
It may not be the whole system. It might just be a little subset of the system. You know, on the Coca-Cola Freestyle machine, I figured out how the button worked, and it was a really cool button, and it feels just right. If you look at anything, there's some little nuance that's a real crowd pleaser, and if you're the guy responsible for that, every time someone likes it, that high five comes back again. It's a cool feeling.
I was named Indiana State Teacher of the Year for 2019. Purdue Engineering definitely prepared me for my giant leap into education.
And I went and visited engineering education and I fell in love. I realized that was where I needed to be.
I am co-mentoring 5 undergrads. I really like mentoring. It just makes me feel so happy to see mentees achieve their goals and we all celebrate at the end of the day.
I really enjoy mentoring undergraduate students, and the fact that I want to be a faculty in the future sort of aligned very well with this opportunity.
Tremendous faculty here at Purdue that have provided a lot of insight and assistance in my research.
The basic tools that I received from my graduate school at Purdue, they gave me the freedom to look across different cultural landscapes. Purdue Engineering taught me to fear nothing.
You learn a way to analyze and to dissect a problem into different pieces and put them back together and find a solution.
Not only are we really good at theory or really good at academics, but we like to get in there and get up to our elbows in grease. We like to get dirty. We like to pull the propellant out of the rocket and find out what happened and why it didn't light off.
Almost everything I did throughout my entire Air Force and NASA career was directly tied to my academic career here at Purdue.
I'm a professional astronaut and the chief astronaut instructor at Virgin Galactic. Engineers who form the heart and soul and work ethic of the aerospace industry.
I've always been interested in how to keep astronauts healthy and thriving in such an extreme environment.
I've worked on or been involved with 6 Mars landings. I found that I used something from almost every class I took at Purdue, and I've often marveled at how well Purdue prepared me for the aerospace profession.
The best part of my time at Purdue undoubtedly is my time at Zucro Lab.
Zucro Labs is by far the best place to do experimental rocket research anywhere. That's the main reason I came out here. Having the facilities that we have out here, the expertise from several different faculty members, it's no surprise we're able to do great things out here. When you look at industry, SpaceX, Virgin Galactic, Blue Origin, they hire as much as they can from Zucro because of the talent in the propulsion industry that we bring forward.
Taught me how to approach a problem, technical problem, develop and test solutions, and efficiently communicate the work to others.
I was trained to develop rocket engines, Now I build teams to design, develop, and test rocket engines.
Not only did Purdue give me the technical tools to succeed as an aerospace engineer, it gave me the ability to think strategically, to analyze data, to solve difficult problems, and make sound decisions.
I've always said that going to Purdue was the single best professional decision that I've ever made in my life. It follows me to this day. I'm 52 years old. I made that decision when I was 21.
If you can get through Purdue's engineering, you can pretty much tackle anything.
I feel like I could adapt and overcome any challenge I could come across.
Chemical engineers, like honestly, I feel we can do anything. It's really just limited by our imagination.
I get to see something that I was doing in the lab go out of the lab, and there's nothing more exciting than that. Getting to help lives with it, there is nothing cooler than that.
I want to be able to take science, math, and technology and hopefully put them together and somehow make the world a little bit better place.
Purdue is fantastic. There's everything and anything that you could want to do, and tailoring, you know, you have your degree as like a baseline and then using that degree to kind of fashion your interests, particularly for students that are interested in using their engineering degree to help people.
A special place and a special community for one to develop oneself into a better person. When you're here, you have an opportunity to be immersed in this intentional experience of being in the Boilermaker community. To me, there's no better training for life in the challenges of the complex world that we live in.